and the feature of spontaneous symmetry breaking is that you have some continuous symmetry, which is 50. Who said it can be explained if you have a rather strange idea.